Fuck you!
Fuck him, man.
So the Halifax Highlanders and the St. John Shamrocks, it's all on the line here. The eighth and final playoff spot. And this should be a dandy confrontation.
No glory holes here tonight, man.
Ray runs into a couple of Halifax players. Here's a shot on goal. The save is made by Belfour.
Too many men on the ice.
Get the fuck out of here.
Boss player, you're a cheap motherfucker. You cheap bastard.
Ray steals the puck. He puts it out in front. Here's a he scores.
Fuck you, Ray. Ha, dang, come on.
I'm going to score a goal just for you right now.
Here's LaFleur, steps out on the ice. Here, calls for the puck. He takes the pass. Here comes LaFleur. He's straight up the middle. Hit across the left. Goes right to the offense. Hit on goal. Shot!
Let's go! Give it! God fucking damn it.
And the fans are totally frustrated. Their Halifax team can't buy a goal.
Great save, Belcher!
We just saw Ray come off the ice.
Give it, stick with him.
Ray manages to step out of the ice at the same time. This could get scary. Ray and Vlad, are they going to have a go?
Come on. Here we go.
Ray skates away. No, he suckered him.
What the shit is that?
He forced him to take a penalty.
Come on, ref, you can't call that. He was fucking instigating.
You gotta keep your boy out of the box, buddy.
Short-handed situation, a great opportunity.
There you go.
He scores!
Guys, fucking stop! Big fucker! Here we go now, boys. Real hard. Let's go now.
LaFlamme out on the ice now, Bray out as well.
Let's go,
and now LaFlamme actually takes a run at Big Ray.
That's it, Matt.
You want something, Frenchie?
Come on.
Hey, you want something?
Good, man.
Huh? What happened last time?
Now Black steps in.
That's a dirty shot, Doug.
Come on, boys. Let's play. Come on. Get him off.
Early in the third, Black and Ray both in the penalty box. It opens up a little room. Puck is now down in the Halifax zone.
Looks like these fans are up for blood tonight.